Okay, Mick. One quick puja solution to ward off negativity.
Madurai Veeran Puja.
Oh. And what in Madurai Veeran Puja?
We have three options. The Vibhuti Archana is one of it. That is the most basic level puja.
Okay.
And then we have the Padayal Pooja, which is for, you know, if you're doing something for the first time to ward off negativity.
Okay.
So imagine you have a whole janma, whole baggage of negativity with you.
Oh.
You've probably done nothing. Maybe your mother would have taken drishti and removed all the negativity from you, but that's a very minimal effort put towards that. So for such people, I would always recommend a Padayal Pooja.
Okay.
Then you have Maha Padayal Pujas for very big gains. What I mean to say very big gains is huge negativity. You're just not able to move at all. You're not able to do anything because of like black magic attacks and those kind of things.
Okay.
Then I would always go for, I would recommend you to do the Maha Padayal Pujas.
Right. Super.